Have you ever tried putting a hinge on, but you can't get it lined up just straight enough? Well, an easy way to do that is where it folds over and makes that 90 degrees, just fold it over the wood. As you'll see, it'll line the ridge of the hinge up with the ridge of the wood. You can then take a pencil and then trace your circles out, or what I like to use is a long screw or anything you got handy that's sharp. But what you do, you're gonna just indent the very center of those circles. And that indention will make it where your drill won't travel when you're trying to pre-drill these holes.